How cold is it in South Florida? They're reporting iguanas falling out of the trees frozen. Well, poor iguanas. They're not the ones that we want to be frozen and to die. What we want is in the Everglades for the pythons to freeze and die. There's millions of them out there. They're huge. They're dangerous. They're eating up all the indigenous wildlife. They all got started because somebody had a pet python, wanted to get rid of it, and threw it in the Everglades. Thus was born millions of pythons in the Everglades. So there's no reporting on pythons being frozen to death because no one's going out there to take a look. But hopefully, that's what's happening, and not the poor iguanas.